hell do you want?
I know about your brother. I know he died choking on exhaust fumes.
You don't know shit, kid. My brother died because he wanted to. He ran a rubber hose from the exhaust pipe.
Arnie would have never bought that car if he'd known somebody died in it.
Either you're dumber than you look, or you don't know your friend very well. He had the same look in his eye my brother always had. Probably the only thing my brother ever loved in his whole rotten life was that car. No shitter ever came between him and Christine. If they did, watch out. He had a 5-year-old daughter choked to death in her. He wouldn't get rid of her. He just rode around with the radio blaring, not a care in the world except for Christine. Only time I ever interfered with it was when Rita killed herself.
Who's Rita?
His wife. Didn't hear a rat's ass about her. She died the same way he did. Then I made him get rid of it. For decency, you know? Of course, the car came back 3 weeks later.
What do you mean, came back?